Hi, good morning. Ayan, so dito naman tayo sa SLP or Smooth Love Potion. So, not really doing good this crypto. This is from Axie Infinity Potion. So, magagamit mo siya sa Axies. Breeding Axies. Ayan. Ito yung pang-ano mo, pambili. So, it is not really doing great. Ayan, for the past few months, since last year, mga siguro around October, nag-hype siya ng August ata, somewhere there. August nag-hype, September, then pagka-October and November, parang buwababa na siya. So, medyo tagilid. Kasi I bought it last time, like 0.59. So ngayon medyo bumaba na yung ano niya, yung value niya. So last, I think January, mga last week, third week, ganon, mga nag-gain siya ng 263%. So ngayon pababa na siya. So konti na lang yung profit natin. So ayan, so hindi siya maganda yung ano niya, yung takbo ng SLP. Though yung base sa admin, yung developer ng SLP at saka Axie, they can sustain for as much as 15 years of developing the games, as well as diversifying all the yung tawag nito, yung ayusin na yung SLP and Axies regarding sa buying, selling, mga ganon, and about sa game also. So movement ng SLP at Axies through the game Axie Infinity. So currently nasa 0.87 yung price niya. So, sinyo yung 1 hour niya na ano? Konti lang yung volume. So, nag-flat siya dito. Walang ano. Wala siyang magandang volume. Hindi siya, walang nagbabay and sell masyado dito. Nag-aabang lang ng akyat tapos biglang sell yung iba. Kasi binabawi nila yung pera nila na nalugi. Kasi around 3 or 4 pesos per SLP just a few months ago. Kasi nga nadala sa hype, yun nga. So yun lang guys, medyo disappointing lang tong SLP natin. Pero anyway, meron pa naman profit, hindi pa naman siya burned. Though I am planning to hold it as much as I can, para malay mo in the next few weeks or months tataas din yan. So yan lang guys, thank you.